never been on one like, oh my gosh, look what's ahead of us, you guys. That's where we're headed right now. Are you guys ready for this? This is going straight up, right into the sun. Oh.
Hello and good morning, everyone. Welcome back. We're still in Florida. We're so excited, you guys.
Guys, change of scenery though. Yesterday, we were swimming with manta rays, swimming with dolphins. Today, we're gonna be going on African safaris. We're gonna be riding thrill rides. We are at Busch Gardens Tampa right now.
Thank you so much to Busch Gardens for having us here today. Have so much fun to
guys, have. Guys, they have thought of everything today. We've got front of line passes to make sure we can get in as many rides as possible. We've got some exclusive behind the scenes tours of the animal care facilities and our own safari where we feed giraffes. Yeah, not to mention, so cool. Mom, you're gonna love this one. All you can eat, all day dining pass.
Oh,
we're gonna get our own dining pass today to be able to try out all
that's
of the
reason
food.
I came.
You guys, today we're gonna be doing it up the way we love to do things. Full thrills, full adrenaline, full fun.
It's
all captured
be
again on the GoPro Hero 12 Black. But you guys, one of the things that we gotta be conquering today, the iron guazi is going up right behind us right now. That thing is so big, so
it's
monstrous.
Massive.
Now we have a little bit of an agenda to start our day. So we need to get off to the safari first. Got a couple other things to do here, but we will be coming back for this bad boy because it is legendary. As I understand it, it's like a wooden coast that's been retrofitted in iron. So now that's why it's called iron or steel. I'll get some more details on it. I'll let you know. Coming back for you, Guazi. Right now, head off to a little African safari in the Serengeti. We are ready for our very first adventure here.
Oh,
and this one
gosh.
Is going to be incredible. We are going on a safari inside of Busch Gardens, you guys. But this isn't just any old run-of-the-mill safari. This isn't like going to the zoo and looking at things through glass. We are getting in the back of an F-350 safari truck. And we are going to go out onto the Serengeti Plains.
So
and we are going
cool.
to go feed giraffes. We're getting that up close and personal.
We have a bucket of lettuce. We've been given some of the information about
I promise you that bucket of lettuce is not for us. It's for the giraffes.
No. We're going to go towards the treats after this. We're excited. This is going to be an amazing experience.
Guys,
and Miss Hazy.
Again,
you're gonna be able to feed
another like once in a lifetime, never done this before. We've never gone out on a safari, never gone out in one of these cars before. Actually fed the animals inside of the safari, and then afterwards they're gonna give us a behind the scenes tour of how they care for the animals.
Oh, it's gonna be so cool.
First order of business though, they're pulling up our, what do you call this, a safari truck?
Yeah, safari truck.
What's the cool name for it? We gotta think of a cool name for it. We gotta name for our own cars. We gotta name the safari car.
We'll think of that. Bingham truck.
Usually we're carrying around a bunch of animals, so that makes sense.
Here. This is a dumb question because you're out here all the time, but you can see differences in their faces, or how do you know their names and who they are?
That's a great question. The way I can tell them apart is I make up new names on every tour.
Oh my gosh. I'm just kidding.
Takiza here, if you look in the back of her tail, you'll see she's missing hair, and that's how I know it's Takiza. I've also worked with them long enough, I can just look at them, know exactly who I'm
looking
at. Hi,
Takiza.
Who wants to go first? You want to go first?
Hazy, I feel like you should.
Come on, don't be afraid.
Hazy, this is incredible. There you go, beauty. Wow!
Oh my god. Hold that for me.
Should I feed it or just hold it? Okay, here you go. Oh, this is good.
It looks so strong.
Look at that tongue. I'm sorry.
Whoa.
His tongue touched me.
They need to be as big as they are.
One, two, three.
Just so we can say goodbye.
Just finished feeding giraffes. That was absolutely
That was so cool. I've
incredible.
Never done that.
I don't even know how to do that any other way. That was so much fun. Everybody
so
got a
sick.
Chance to. We hung out there for a while. The giraffes got very comfortable and cozy with us.
Yeah.
After that, they're going to take us into this animal care center right now. Give us a little behind the scenes tour, some exclusive look at the inside of like our care room.
But how
the
they care
clinic,
for the animals.
All those different things. If we go in here, check it out and see what they're doing to take care of these animals.
On this team.
stable here. We've seen animals as large as those like lions and like gorillas, all the way as small like the terrapins that I mentioned earlier.
Look at that one behind this. Is that the same roller coaster or is that two different roller coasters? Oh my gosh, we are doing that.
Animal Care Center, super awesome.
Yeah.
Super grateful we got to have that behind the scenes
it
tour.
It was really cool.
Pretty exclusive access there. So thank you, Matthew, for that. Incredible tour. Feeding the giraffes was amazing.
Oh my gosh,
that was so cool. Grabbed a fun bite to eat. We're kind of stoked. We got this all day dining pass. We're going to be able to try a lot of different foods here today.
So you're saying I can eat as often as I want?
Mindy, that's what the wristband means. Anytime you want to walk into a restaurant, they will give you food. And that's how we bing them. But you guys, another way that we bing them is what, crew?
Roller coasters,
baby. Yeah. So it's time to start hitting these thrill rides. We're going to go back to back to back. Every remaining hour that we have, we want to be going on another roller coaster. And today, we've been treated to some front of line passes, so we're gonna skip the line, go right to the front and do some of these big bad boys.
And we're so excited for the roller coaster.
Yes, we are. They've got some new ones. They've got some old classics that have
these
been reinvented.
Big rollers.
They've got some insane, just enormous ones.
They're big boys.
Since we just ate though, we're gonna start off with kind of a medium sized guy, Scorpion, right here behind us.
Yeah. Wait,
going down first.
We're gonna start medium. He goes upside down.
It does, but it looks kind of slow. I don't know. First ride of the day, Hazel Bingham, are you ready for this? It's time to go on the Scorpion!
Is there a really big mat?
You guys ready?
Oh yeah!
Is there a big drop?
Hazel! Not only is there a drop, you got loops. Can you see that loop over there we're gonna go through? We're going through that loop right there. Wow, winding around. If you think that looks good, because it does look good. Behind us are some of the big boys we'll be hitting later. All right, here we go. The easy one. Scorpion was a nice little appetizer. That was a great little palate wetter, preparer. I don't know what I'm trying to say. But I'm looking behind me. I don't know the name of this one, guys. What is that one, Brex?
Shakira.
I think it's like Shakira.
I'm watching it go up right now. It's three rows of people, very long across.
Insane.
It's one of the steepest drops I've ever seen. It goes immediately up into an inverted twist. Oh my gosh, guys, it's about to go right now. We're getting off of this little kiddie ride, as I'll call Scorpion. Although it was a pretty dope roller coaster.
It was pretty.
And we're headed to one of the big boys. There's a few really big monsters in here. This is one of the biggest. Easy, Brax. You guys ready? Ready.
I looked at him, I was like...
Hi guys, mom, you ready? Oh my, okay. What was the name of this one, guys? Goomba?
Goomba.
Decided to take a more efficient route and hit more coasters in a row without walking around aimlessly. My gosh, you guys, we are going up a ways on this one. This is Goomba. We're gonna be going through this loop that we're actually going under right now. So moments from now, you will see us upside down right there. But Goomba going down. We get to see a lot of the park from up here, boys. Are you ready?
Oh yeah.
That was loud and furious. Hazel, are you okay?
Yeah.
What would you think, good?
Whoa.
That one was awesome. Brexy, what'd you think, bro?
I don't know.
You love it?
Which way's up or down or left or right?
We are standing here with our jaws on the floor. We are literally blown away at how this one starts. It sends you up slightly, but not enough to get up. Then you go backwards to get some speed. Both sides corkscrews. Wait, did they just go through it again?
And then so it's just one big loop.
Back up and then back through the line.
I really don't want to do this, but how can I not do something that my 8-year-old is doing?
Hazy, are you doing it? Where's my Hazy?
She's in the seat.
She's ready to go. She's getting in the seat, making sure she fits, meets the height requirements. Hazy,
got the green light.
Green means go. Let's do this, baby.
Hazel, starts going forward, but at a mild pace.
And it throws you backwards. Okay.
That's mild. Okay. Guys, oh my gosh. Are you joking? Holy cow. Right back. This isn't even it. We're going back. Are you ready to go back? That was fast. Mom, where are you at?
Still back here.
Do we leave you back there? Okay, just got off of Tigris, Tigris, however you say it. I loved it. What did you think?
It's actually really awesome. I like that it's like the unexpected. You're like going forward, then you're going backwards. I loved it. Then that was super fun.
Oh no, two. I better get them both.
Gonna slow things down a little bit, cool off actually, maybe regroup, refresh before we head on to some more rides. Going to the Turn It Up a Remix show. It's an ice skating show set to music, lights. It's supposed to be pretty spectacular. Dude ended up big here. Something that I think Hazy's going to really enjoy. Just right here in the Moroccan Theater behind us. We're gonna take a quick bathroom break so we don't interrupt the show. Jump in there, show you guys what it's all about. This is where we started our day, and we are back. Bravo, get off of that slant. This is where we started our day. We are back right now. So we are juiced up. We're not juiced up, but we like took a little bit of a breather. Watched an ice skating show, fun music, nice. Fun dancing, nice, cool theater. But we are back now at the Iron. I think it's Gwazi. I don't know if I'm saying it right. G-W-A-Z-I.
So
I feel like that's
big.
Right. This thing is enormous. It's one of their most iconic roller coasters that they have here. Started our day here. Told you we'd be coming back. We are now back. It's time to conquer this beast. This happens to be right outside of the theater. So we're going to get this one and work our way back to Sheikra. So look forward to that one. It looks like one of the most intense thrill rides they have here. But this one, it's nothing to laugh at, you guys. This is a beast. This is a classic. And the entire family is going to go do it right now.
Let's go.
Here we go.
The front of line pass has been game changer today.
Oh, yeah.
Between the safari, behind the scenes tour, the show. This place also closes at 6 today to reopen for Hallow Scream tonight. So getting the most out of every minute we have here by getting front of line pass, that has been phenomenal in maximizing the fun and action here today at Busch Gardens. This one should be one of the best. Hi guys, so we just got front row, absolute front row to Iron Gwazi.
You are lucky.
We are learning some stats about this thing. It's a 206 foot drop, 91 degree, slightly inverted dive, top speed of 76 miles per hour, and we're gonna be in the front row.
Yeah.
Not me and you though, me and my Brexy.
Brexton, are you ready? Front row, dude, here it comes. This is our seat right here.
All right, guys, here it is, front row, POV. Iron, I don't even know if it's called Gwazi. I don't know how else you could pronounce
it.
Iron Gwazi. Okay, me and Brex. You guys ready? Oh my gosh, this is the biggest drop of the ride. Oh no, wait, they have a little bit bigger one. Right up there. Oh my gosh. Brexton, are you ready for this, bro? Oh my gosh. Oh boy, so this is, oh my gosh. Look at how high we are, Brexton. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is 91 degrees. Oh my gosh. Awesome. Brexton, what did you guys think?
Whoa.
Oh my, what? That was one of the coolest roller coasters I've ever been on.
That was the coolest thing ever.
That was one of the fastest, coolest, most insane rides ever. And it was smooth. It was like smooth for how much you're moving, how fast you're going, how many twists.
turns. I've never actually had hair on a ride before.
That's sticking up pretty good right there. Good reason to wait in that line if you have to, but man, look at all of that stuff back there. We just went through all of that, you guys. Holy.
I don't know if we are just gluttons for punishment, if we are that much of thrill junkies, but we're going right off of Iron Gwazi, one of the most insane roller coasters we've ever been on our entire lives.
It was a big boy.
And we're getting right on this one. Chikra.
An even bigger one. This is the biggest one, right?
I don't know. I got to look up the stats because the stats on the last one were very impressive. This one looks bigger, taller, bigger drop. It massive. Goes through this massive splash zone we did not know about. So we walked right through as everyone got drenched. We're just standing here watching it happen.
We're just watching everyone get soaked. It's kind of funny.
Back to back to back thrill rides, you guys. Going on this one, right? Look at that, Mindy. You're gonna go on that right now. Are you ready for this?
I can't look.
Mindy, are you ready?
Hazel, are you ready?
Yeah.
Wait, Rag Eye. Love you.
Oh boy, here we go. Train is leaving the station, everyone. Okay, Hazy girl. This is one of the biggest roller coasters you've ever been on in your life, sweetie. Are you ready for this? This is huge. It's 8 across, Mindy. We've never been on one like, oh my gosh, look what's ahead of us, you guys. That's where we're headed right now. Are you guys ready for this? This is going straight up, right into the sun. Oh. That was smooth. So after all that intimidation, all those scare tactics, mom just said that was her favorite one so far. It was pretty smooth. It's huge. It's so tall, but it is very smooth. Actually, surprisingly quick though. That was a short one, huh?
Yeah, that was really slow though.
Hazy said it was slow. Now has come the moment for the brand new, newest ride here at Busch Gardens, the Serengeti Flyer. This thing is a massive swing, bro. 68 miles per hour, 135 feet back. You swing, it holds 40 people at a time, dude. This thing is brand new.
This is gonna be
absolutely insane. It's even too much for mom. She's sitting this one out.
Are you for real? Braxton, ready, bro?
It only gets higher the more we go. Starting off pretty chill. It's about to go all the way. All the way. Oh my gosh, we're getting some air, bro. Oh, that, yep, you feel that one. You feel that one in your stomach pretty well. Pretty good. First rides that we walked by when we walked in here was Cheetah Hunt. Now we're on our way to the safari, so we had to get there quickly. Could not stop to do any rides.
I've been wanting to do this one all day long.
All day long we've seen this one. It is so long. It goes through like so much of the
park.
Serengeti. Yeah, like all through that safari area. It looks a lot of fun.
So long.
It's got a lot of twists, a lot of winding spots, drops, but not overly intense. So as the park is about to close, we literally only have 30 minutes left.
Oh,
we have hit so many rides today. It is mind-blowing. There are only two left on our list. This one and one other. So
if we can do it,
we got this one and one more to go. So let's get on this one.
See
if we got time for the last one. Cheetah Run. We're running to it right now. It's Cheetah Hunt, actually. I messed that up, but here we go.
All right, KB, this one launches you from the start.
This thing's long.
A long roller coaster. Start on a launch. It's happening in about 3, 2, just kidding, not that soon.
It's
1.
It's happening soon, though. Pull up, and then it just
boom. Oh, here we go.
It's in like 4 seconds, like almost like 4.
Cause you think it's like this nice casual chill thing?
2.
Do we stop? Oh no, we just go. Oh my gosh, we just go. And we're back.
Hello.
Okay, I thought we were gonna do like a little, oh wow, we're going down in a tunnel. Here we go. Whoa, we accelerate. Oh my gosh, yes. This is awesome. I'm loving this already. This is awesome. I love you, Mom. Woo. Oh boy. Holy cow, are we going down? Oh my gosh. That was awesome.
I love that.
Keep going, blue and yellow, blue and yellow. All right, guys, just got off the cheetah hunt, and now we're on a cheetah run, cheetah sprint,
woo,
to try and get one last ride. It might be closed. Park closes in 7 minutes. One we want to go in is directly in front of us. It's Montu or something. You hang from it. It's massive. It's amazing. I see a lot of people turning around, maybe being turned away. But if we can, it'll be the last one of the day. We will have hit every amazing, epic thrill ride in this park, which is a pretty big deal.
Holy cow!
Boys, are you ready for last ride of the day, Kirby?
Yeah.
Last ride of the day, hitting them all. This one, you got your feet dangling right at the entrance of the park, you guys. I mean, what a way to finish right here. I can see our car, actually. Whoa, there is a lot to this one. Holy, we're going through all that, boys. Oh my gosh, look down there. All those twists. I can't believe we almost didn't get this one. Guys, look at all the stuff we're going through. This is gonna be incredible.
I think there's 4 different loops.
Oh my gosh, dude. Imagine if we hadn't had a chance to get this one in. Literally with like 3 minutes before closing, we got on this one. Here we go. The top, are you guys ready for a good time? Everyone got their shoes on nice, tight. Oh. Oh my gosh, dude. There's a lot going on right now. Oh, here we go. I can't take it anymore. I'm done. I'm so done. Oh my gosh. That was the most epic finish, bro. That was incredible. My hair is everywhere.
Yeah,
my voice is gone. That is a sign of a great time here at Busch Gardens.
We had the best day. We ran it from open
to close. Now you can see a little changing of the guard here. You got all the people who went during the day coming out. You've got Hallow's Scream kicking off right now. People going in.
Yeah.
They close down the park. They haunt the place. That's one of our favorite things to do, but we've got to take off, you guys, because we've got more fun and adventure to come. We're going to check into a new hotel, an incredible resort, Crystal River Plantation. Yeah. Should be incredible, but you guys, we got to give another thank you and a shout out to Busch Gardens for hosting us today.
Thank you so much. We're so grateful.
This was incredible, going on every single ride, going on a safari. Do you guys even remember that we fed giraffes today?
Oh,
that feels like that was a week ago. That was today. We ran it hard. We did it all.
Such a good day. We love you so much. Thank you for hanging out with us today. Come back tomorrow. We love you guys.
It's going to be amazing. Good night, everybody.
Bye. Bye.
Should I feed it or just hold it?